Hi guys, so the new dice event is out with the new dice fashion. So let's see. Redeem shop. The new fashion is Alright, so fashion. Advanced outfit is right here. Starlight Tea Party. And for female, it is Mystery Shop or not. Redeem Shop. It's like a really poofy dress, and here's the hair. It's a pink hair style coupon. Porcelain cup. Well, the fashion's not that good this time around, but they put Nether Butterfly Heart, which is really strong in PvE. And now I think it's time to do some spinnings. Let's see. Let's check my inventory space. Free. Oh, easy. Well, this is like one of the most expensive events. Don't really expect to get much out of it. Let's see, one at a time. I want to win a silver coin to because I need it for the books. But so that was what we got. Where's the silver coin at? Oh my god, no silver coin. Well, so we'll just go 10 laps. Getting a little bit lucky. Oh shit, nice. Nope. Oh my god. Nope. Now we're gonna get the there's still no 110 emblems for sale. So we're just gonna take the outfit. Where's the advanced outfit box? Let's see how much I need. I guess I will buy some space too. I think I could buy 10. Now I can bless my outfits. It's like my second to last age win, and then I think I'm gonna skip dice. Not really, like, because they removed Amazon, I don't really feel like topping a lot. Yeah. Let's see. Got like five outfits just now. Let's check. Well, I get. Ninety-four, not bad. Can replace like this 74, I guess. And let's go. But I still have more outfits to bless because I just claimed all my outfits that I had in the storage for a very long time. So let's see, swap. These 1-star outfits I don't have high hopes for, but let's see. Don't really have high hopes or anything like that. 60. One. Literally nothing. Nice. This is why I don't gamble 1-star outfits normally. Alright, let's see. That's it, I believe. So if I get extra, so what I'm going for is the Age Wind Shining Soul, and then if I get lucky, I will get the books. My priority is Nether Butterfly book, then Orochi's book. If you guys have any other questions or concerns, let me know in the comment section below. I hope you guys have a nice day. See you next time.